the darkness is your ally. You merely adopted the dark. I was born in it, molded by it.
If you are even fucking remotely a savage, you'll run these people over. This next generation, and I know that every generation thinks the generation after them is soft.
Yeah. They're savages in every
But
generation.
Right now, yeah, if you are even remotely a savage, you will run over every one of these kids in this next generation.
Not making excuses for your inadequacies, not blaming other people, not blaming other races, not blaming your environment. It's on you, man! It's on you! If you're one of these guys that want to sit here and make excuses for why you're a fucking loser, get the fuck off this podcast. I don't give a shit. Get the fuck out of here.
I was gonna rip his heart out. I'm the best ever. I'm the most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop me. Lynx is a conqueror. No, I'm Alexander. He's no Alexander. I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody as ruthless. I'm Sonny Liston. I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. And I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.